Next, we have a band for you. In the band, there's Rob Walker, Robert Morin, David Morin, Darren McCrae, and Todd McCrae. They'll be singing BTO and Taking Care of Business. Now, this is their first time performing for anybody, so let's give them a big round of applause to get them going.
Every morning from the 9 o'clock, 4 to 6, 7, 15, 2 to 3.
so we'll turn it over to Mr. Sullivan.
Thank you. Before announcing any of the winners for this evening, once again, on behalf of the administration and staff and students of the school, a very special thank you to all of you for coming out this evening. This is probably the largest crowd we've had for a winter carnival, as long as I can recall at least. So thank you very, very much for the turnout. We came here this evening primarily to find out who the King and Queen of Winter Carnival are. So let's get to the task by, first of all, dealing with Miss Congeniality, Mr. Friendship. The voting for these two is done by the princes and princesses themselves. Miss Congeniality for 1989 is Denise McDonald. This year for King from grade 10, Mark McGinnis. Robert, you do have a queen. Queen of Winter Carnival 1989 from grade 11, Stacy McDougall. Once again, thank you very much, everybody, for coming, and feel free to join us again tomorrow evening, 7 o'clock, for the air band competition. Congratulations to one and all. Thank you very, very much.